How do you think that this could help entertainers?
Well, not only Reiki, but meditation that I'm a big fan of and have, done off and on for many years, and most recently have really committed to being dedicated to it. Meditation, and which Reiki is similar in bringing the mind's, the focus to the front of the mind. We as entertainers, right, and artists, creative beings, which is what I call myself, a creative soulpreneur, if you will,
Oh, cute.
utilizing,
Love that.
my talents, my gifts that I believe I'm here to share with the world. But the best way to do that is to be as authentic as we can. And sometimes when we let maybe anxiety or stress, lack of confidence, or too many other things pulling our focus, and a lot of chaos going on, we need a tool that we can utilize to ground us, to focus us, to open up the channels of that creative thought and creative energy to flow through us, the confidence to go out there on stage or have an interview or have an audition or open up our imagination and our creative minds for that energy to flow, to be the best authentic artist that we can possibly be, and to know ourselves. And the best way to do that, in my experience, has been to really allow myself, even if it's just 5 minutes a day, to be quiet, be still, to breathe, use breath work, use visualization, use maybe affirmations or mantras, if you will, positive thought idea form, to kind of allow you to calm down and broaden your perspective beyond our own selves, and aligning with whatever that is for you that is greater than ourself, and sort of get in tune, right? And let that energy start to flow. And when we do that on a regular basis, we find that our own creativity and our own confidence and our own knowingness of who we are as artists begins to really gives us permission to step out and be seen, step out and be our best selves. And that's kind of the best way I can describe it in this moment. I
It
hope
is
that helps.
interesting because it's true. When you meditate, you're there for a thoughtful, positive purpose.
Technique in the acting world is to be centered, to be still with yourself, stay with yourself, as you will, if you want to, with when you're in a moment of a scene or a moment, a dramatic moment, or a transition of a beat, to stay with yourself, to stay grounded, and it becomes the point of concentration through breath and relaxation, which interestingly enough is very similar to the techniques of meditation. And so if you bring that into your creative world, it's really profound and powerful.
You know why it's profound and powerful? What just dawned on me is that a lot of times, as performers, we're put into these very scary situations, right? Where we have to open up and we have to give ourselves in a way that might not feel comfortable to everybody. And also, I think a lot of performers have some insecurities, right? That they're maybe not what everybody wants them to be. So, this technique is really good, specifically for entertainers, I think, in that realm as well.
Absolutely. I find it to be one of the most powerful tools, because when we can be forgiving of ourselves, compassionate to ourselves, and be grounded, again, using our breath work. And as singers, our breath is everything. As actors, our breath is everything. And when it's stuck, when it's we then start to get into our head. When we get into our head, we get into what other people are thinking. And the fears and the insecurities are really just thoughts and feelings that are not necessarily true, and just sometimes things, blocks and stumbling blocks, if you will, that get in our own way. And when we can settle down and use the meditative qualities and tools to help us ground, refocus, and reclaim our own power, if you will, then we can, once again, like I said, step out and allow ourselves to be seen in our vulnerability with confidence and with joy and free-flowing energy.
You know what? I think after this video, I'm going to order a session from you. Sold.